Good morning, Miggy Bears, and welcome back to Miggy's Morning Broadcast. Today is Thursday, October 22nd, 2020, and this day in history, in 1883, the Metropolitan Opera House opened in New York City. It is located on Broadway at Lincoln Square on the Upper West Side of Manhattan. Now let's take it over to Ariana with today's weather. Good morning, Ariana.
Good morning, Carmen. Good morning, McGee Bears. A happy late birthday to Mr. Burka. Today will be a little on the cool side. Today, we can expect temperatures to reach the 70s. Get ready to put on those jackets or sweaters. And for your overnight low, you can expect it to reach the lower 60s at night. Well, that's it for today. I will see you back here on Monday to tell you the week. The weekend's weather. Now let's take it back over to Carmen. Bye.
Thanks, Ariana. Now, remember parents, don't forget about Parent Conference Week. Teachers will be setting up the conferences, and they will inform you how to contact them if you want to set up your own conference. Now, if you want to get a free flu shot, you will have to get one today. Be sure to get them starting 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. You can get them at the El Rancho Education Center in partnership with Kaiser Permanente. So if you want to get one, be sure to get it today. Now, time is running out quickly to turn in a picture for our Halloween parade. We're going to put all of the pictures on our broadcast right here, making our virtual Halloween parade. Remember, all photos are due tomorrow, no exceptions. So if you still want to participate, please send in your picture very soon to the email listed on your screen. So please be sure to do that. Now let's see who has a birthday today, as well as what celebrities share a birthday with you.
May all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh. This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you all. Now let's see what we can expect to get for lunch today. Remember, you can get your lunch at either North Park Academy of the Arts, Rivera Middle School, or STEAM Academy at Burke, starting 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. But before we show you the lunch, we have an announcement to make. There will be a fourth school now serving us lunch, starting on Monday, October 26th. That school is South Ranchito Elementary School. So remember to get your lunch at either North Park Academy of the Arts, Rivera Middle School, STEAM Academy at Burke, or at the new location at South Ranchito Elementary School, starting on Monday, October 26th. But for now, let's check out the menu for the three middle schools. So let's check that out. Now, as we all know, today is Thursday, and on Thursdays, we take time for Thankful Thursdays. So Mrs. Melgar comes in to say her shout-outs. Let's welcome her in right now. Good morning, Mrs. Melgar.
Good morning, everyone. It's Thursday, and on Thursday, we take some time to give a shout out to those bears that have gone above and beyond and are demonstrating POTS. This week, we'd like to give a shout out to Joshua Garcia in second grade for promoting a positive environment, willing to learn, showing respect, and acting responsibly. Joshua demonstrates all four characteristics of POTS. Joshua participates in class, he's always trying his best, he attends all Google Meets and completes his work. The best is he does it all with a positive attitude. Great job, Joshua Garcia, from Ms. Fernandez. In second grade, Alexander Landa, for acting responsibly and willing to learn. Alexander never misses a live session. He logs in on time and participates actively. He is willing to take risks and raises his hand to share what he knows with his friends. He promotes a positive environment by greeting his friends and cheering for them when they do well in class. Alexander is an important member of our second grade team. Keep up the good work, Alexander, from Miss Elsie. As always, Bears, make sure to follow POTS, promote a positive environment, act responsibly, be willing to learn, and show respect. Have a great Thursday, everyone.
Thank you for joining us, Miss Melgar. Well, that's going to do it for today. I hope so much that all of you had an amazing morning. And remember to stay safe, healthy, and to always remember to display POTS. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect towards others. I hope you all have an amazing morning, and I will see you back here on Friday to close out our week. Bye!